Hey guys, so I've been meaning to make this video for quite some time now, and I thought that since I'm confined at home, what better time to make it than now? So in this video, I'm going to talk about the four main reasons why I think you should really go to Manipal for college. So I graduated in 2018 from the BTech program, and the 4 years that I spent in MIT were some of the best years of my life. And in this video, I'm going to tell you exactly why. So I personally believe that in college and also generally in life, you learn a lot more from the people around you than from anything else. And this is why the first reason why I think you should go to Manipal for college is the people. So in Manipal, there's people from all over the country and there's also some international students. And this means that there's people from different cultures and backgrounds than you. And you can learn a lot by interacting and being friends with people that come from different places who've been through different experiences as you have. This also means that you get to create a really solid network of people once you graduate. Another thing that makes Manipal so unique and interesting is that it's a large university, so there's different departments and faculties, and that means that there's people studying medicine, interior design, architecture, fashion design. This leads to a super wide variety of people pursuing different interests and different subjects, and that again adds to the variety of people that you come across. As a result of both of these things, there's a wide variety of interests and talents on the campus. No matter what you're into, you will find your tribe somehow. I know I did. The second reason why I think you should really go to Manipal for college is the opportunities that you get there. Even though Manipal is a really small town, you don't miss out on any of the opportunities that you would have got if you were in a larger city. In fact, I think you probably get even more opportunities because the ones available are concentrated on a much smaller group of people and they're tailored to Manipal students. The university itself has plenty of opportunities for advancements. There's international exchanges, summer schools, and aside from that, there's things like the Innovation Center, which provides support to student-run startups. Moreover, when you have tens of thousands of students collected in one small location, things are bound to pop up, and you know, this generally happens through student clubs, student initiatives, and college fests, and so on. When I was in Manipal, I worked part-time for an ad agency in Udupi, which is 5 kilometers from Manipal. And aside from that, I also worked with MTTN, which is a student-run media body. Both of these experiences were extremely formative to me, and they're partly why I am where I am today. There's plenty of opportunities in other fields as well. You just need to be smart and look out for them. The third reason why I think you should really go to Manipal for college is the culture and the freedom that you get when you're in Manipal. Among all the other aspects, I think this is the one that stands out the most to me. And this is another result of having, you know, 25,000 people in a small town, all of them aged like 18 to 20 something. Manipal basically has a supremely liberal and easygoing culture. They promote out-of-the-box thinking and, you know, being free-spirited. Students also enjoy a lot of freedom on the campus. For example, the curfew for the hostels is 11 p.m. for guys and girls both after the second year. I remember when I was in my third year, the girls' curfew was still 11:30 p.m. and people found that extremely sexist, which it was, and they called the university out on it. And they actually took the step to make sure that the curfew is the same for guys and girls both. And if you want to live off campus, there's like plenty of options that you can take. I lived off campus from my third year onwards, and it was one of the best things that I did when I was in Manipal. You get a lot of freedom, but with that freedom also comes responsibility. It's up to you to make the best use of that freedom and the opportunities that you get. Of course, it's not completely perfect, but I do believe that this is one of the things that makes Manipal stand out in comparison to other institutions in the country. And finally, I think the last reason why I think you should really go to Manipal for college is the place itself. You see, so Manipal is the kind of place where people dream of vacationing at. And it's located in the perfect spot. It's 15 kilometers from the beach and about 50-ish kilometers from the mountains. In fact, you can also see the Western Ghats. You can see the sun rising over the Western Ghats from some of the hostels itself. And on top of that, it has a fantastic public transport system of buses that allow you to get to all these places not very quickly, but really cheaply. And moreover, you also now have like car rental places like Zoom Car, where you can get a car and you can take road trips whenever you want. Aside from the natural beauty around the area, Manipal's also filled with student-friendly things to do. You know, there's tons of restaurants, there's global cuisine, there's cinema halls, there's malls, there's even an Apple store in Manipal, so you're not really missing out on anything at all. Of course, there's tons of bars and clubs around the place as well, and I think that's what Manipal is most known for. But, you know, aside from drinking and partying, there's tons of other things that you can do in Manipal. So you're basically in this really beautiful place, nestled between the beach and the mountains, with like 25,000 other people your age in college. So you can imagine how epic that sort of a student experience can be. So finally, to wrap up, you know, these are the four reasons why I think you should strongly consider going to Manipal for college. There's all kinds of opportunities in Manipal available. There's good and bad, and it's completely up to you to take advantage of them or not. I believe that college is a time in your life where you really build your personality, you understand your likes and dislikes, you understand your values and what you're willing to tolerate. And I believe that Manipal is the perfect place for you to do this. It's a safe and conducive environment that gives you the freedom that you need to grow up by yourself. I want to end this video by thanking you for watching this far, and I really hope that this has really helped you out. If you have any questions about Manipal or about myself or my experience there, you can go to my website, myyoungsehgal.com. There's a contact form there that you can fill up and you can send me an email. I'll be happy to answer you. Also, while you're at it, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, do your thing, and take care, guys.